tryouts for tonight's game between the Liberty Patriots and your Silverado Skyhawks. Their coach Stephen Berg from Liberty High School. Number 5, senior guard David Bravo. Number 12, senior forward Kyle Claxton. Wearing number 20, junior forward Logan Koch. Wearing number 22, junior guard Braden Cage. And wearing number 33, senior guard Khalil DeRuin. Let's make some noise for your Silverado Skyhawks. Wearing number 0, 6'4" senior Chris Coe. Wearing number 5, confident 6'4" senior Matt. Wearing number 11, 6'3" senior, Tyree Johnson. Wearing number 23, 6'4" senior, Errol Newman. And wearing number 32, 6' senior, Jordan Law. You're super on the spot now. Make some noise. Officials for tonight's game. Vince Krasnostic, Jamal Argrove, and Vince Postal. Thank you. Just go on, rebound. Foul at number five, David Bravo of Liberty. And his first team and first personal overnight. Silverado number 32, George Wong.
Thank you.
stays over to Sobrano. Now in for Sobrano, number 33, Devin Ross.
Yeah!
Silverado on the scrum between the west side of the court.
Thank you. Oh!
That's Chris's second 14th foul.
Timeout, Silverado.
for Chris Cole. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a big round of applause for Tyreek Johnson. Tyreek has been at center court by his mother, Bobby Bobanovich, and his grandfather, Jerry Bendorf. Tyreek has participated in basketball here in Silverado. Tyreek will attend college in the fall with the hopes of continuing his basketball career. Tyreek Johnson. Ladies and gentlemen, now introducing Errol Newman. Errol is escorted back in the middle of the court by his mother, Justine Collins, and his brother, Emery Williams. Errol has participated in basketball here at Silverado. Errol plans on playing college basketball while majoring in business. Errol. Next, give a big round of applause for Jara Johnson. Jara was met in center court by his mother and father, Danny and Pam. Jara is an honor student and basketball player here at Silverado. Jara plans on attending UNLV in the fall and majoring in business. One more time, big round of applause for Jara Johnson. Up next, Louise Fernandez. Louise is met in the middle and center court by his mother and father, Robert and Martha. Louise is an honor student and basketball player here in Silverado. He has also participated in volleyball. Louise has plans to become a financial advisor while studying at UNLV. Ladies and gentlemen, Louise Fernandez. Welcome next to the floor, Jacob. Jacob has been center court by his mother and father, Gerald and Renee. Jacob has played varsity basketball for two seasons. He is proud of his status, tallest player on the team. Jacob has plans to attend the Navy in the fall. Ladies and gentlemen, Jacob Mountner. Ladies and gentlemen, give a big round of applause for Evan Tafoya. Evan has participated in varsity football, basketball, and track while at Silverado. Evan is currently deciding between UNR and San Diego State for his college future. Ladies and gentlemen, Evan Tafoya. Welcome next, Jordan Wall. Jordan has been center court by his mother and father, Terrence and Cindy. Jordan has been a four-year basketball player at Silverado. Jordan plans on studying physical therapy at UNLV. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for Jordan Wall. And last, but certainly not least, Matt Arnold. Matt has been center court by his mother and father, Carl and Michelle. Matt has been a varsity basketball and track athlete here at Silverado. Matt plans on attending college in the fall and participating in track and basketball. Matt Arnold, how about a big Skyhawk cheer for your